Finally back at my hometown village. I need to find my kids and everything. I hope I see them. I hope everything's good with them. I wonder how they are today. I haven't seen them in a while. I have some explaining to do, that's for sure. What? No. No, no, no. I must have taken a wrong turn or something. This should not be my house. This isn't. No, it's not. No, this isn't mine. This isn't my house. What happened here? I need to ask the villager. Excuse me, sir? Sir?
Yes?
Sir? Sir? Wait a second, sir. Sir. I have a question, sir.
Yes?
What happened to my family?
Oh, they burnt down in a terrible fire.
Do you know who did it? Or what did it? Or was it just... Did
sir,
just happen?
Calm down. No, I do not.
Okay. Tell me if you have any news, okay?
Okay.
This is crazy. What? Who could have done this? This is my backup house, so I'll just use this. If they burned down in a terrible fire, that means I don't have a family. And that means that... No. This can't be happening. No. You know who could have done it? I know exactly what could have done it. It was probably just lightning. But then again, no. It couldn't be lightning. Lightning doesn't set off fire because it rained. No, that's not what it was. It had to have been a person. It had to. I wonder who it could have been. Here, maybe I can investigate to see if anyone.
They probably left some footprints or some type of, I don't know,
clue? Nothing. There's nothing here because it's all burnt down. You know what? It was lightning. Yeah, that was it. Why would someone put a torch in here? Oh my god. It could have been lightning. Lightning can make. So dumb. Lightning can make. It's been destroyed.
I cannot take any of more of this misery. I'm just gonna I just need some time alone. This house.
I haven't seen your boy for a few years. I think I should. What the heck? I think I should just go back. He probably would like some company. Time to go.